Hi, welcome to the ASMR Spa. I'm going to be your spa therapist. My name is Shani, and why don't we go ahead and get started with a quick little questionnaire, okay? This just goes over any troubled spots. Areas of concern for you, okay? It helps us customize our session.
Good.
All right. So, here at the ASMR Spa, we try to keep everything relaxed. On areas of concern for you. Are you struggling with any pain anywhere? Okay. And if you're having any pain, where would you like me to focus? Okay. There's pain such as hypertension. Tender points, trigger points, adhesion, swelling, elevation, rotation. Yeah. Okay. And then from a scale of 1 to 10, how is the pain? Okay. Been to our salon before? Okay. And do you have any pain location spots or any causes of concern or anywhere you would like me to focus our massage? Just lay right there. Make yourself comfortable, okay? Now, from a scale of 1 to 10, where would you say your pain level is? 1 being the worst. Okay. And how long? Anything that makes it feel worse? And is there anything that gives it more relief? Good, okay. To go with a hot stone treatment, yes. Okay. And I have some other trigger points and massages that we can do to help, okay? Yes. If you have any causes for concern or would like me to increase or decrease pressure at any time, you just let me know. Let's start. Rubbing your skin real quick. So, dry off your back here. I have a nice hot towel that we'll use for this. feel the warmth of the towel. Now that we've worked out some of the pain spots, I have a mask right here. That we're just going to apply to your back. Should be nice and moisturizing and healing. No. That's just use hot stones to help them really seep into your skin and your muscles. So, as you can see, I have some here, but they're very hot. So to protect your skin, use barrier paper, not on your whole back, just on your most sensitive area, okay? Yeah, like the shoulder. Just how does that feel so far? Okay. Good. I'm just going to wait for them.
How we let that sit. I have this warm bag of sand that I'm going to use to help remove any tension. So, Lastly, we'll just end off with one more hot towel to relax you and clean you off. So. Understand now that you have a nice, relaxing hot tub soak, yes. Alright. And you are staying here at our hotel that's connected. Wonderful. Well, then I hope you enjoy your hot tub. And I hope to see you back soon. Have a good night.